Year-old girl was hit and killed in Whitehaven this afternoon. Memphis police say a car hit her in the 5100 block of Mill Branch just after 3:30. The girl was taken to Lebanon Children's Hospital when she died a few moments ago. The driver will be charged.